Check swing on the 1-2 pitch. It stays fair, and they get the force on Freese at home. A quick shovel pass there from Tyler Wagner, and they cut down the lead man at the plate.
Nice play there by Tyler Wagner. That's a dangerous backhanded flip, but really the best option under the circumstances. The only other play he had was to go to first base and get Rodriguez and allow the run to score, but instead the backhanded toss to Wellington Castillo gets the out at home.